Why are you doing this to me? I'm giving you sensible, common sense proposals.
You're giving me useless, expensive proposal that will cost me my job.
Okay, well, if you're not willing to take a few risks, then maybe you don't deserve your job.
You didn't win the election, Peyton.
Yeah, I know. Astrid dropped out before I could.
We counted the ballots, and Astrid won the election by 2 votes.
What?
You don't speak for the student that changed the bathroom. They heard your message, but they picked somebody else. You don't have a mandate. You're not Barack Obama. You're Gerald Ford. Enjoy your senior year. It's trying time like these where we as a community look to our student leaders. I want your resignation as president on my desk by the end of the day.
The only thing I can say...
Oh, no, no. You shut your mouth, you little psychopath. A crime has been committed that you are party to. You aided and abetted an attempted murder. And if you don't want me filing a brief with the court at your jury trial, telling them that you should spend the next 20 years behind bars, you're gonna say, yes, ma'am, whatever you say, ma'am, and walk out of this office and never so much make an eye contact with me again. Do I make myself clear?